Well, I just wanted to say I'm in therapy. There's no actual therapist that's just...
Clive, I gotta go. My agent's on the other line. She says she has a job for me.
Most importantly, Maxine is on a special diet.
I'm Helen Purdy. I'm cat-sitting.
I'm really gonna do it this time.
No, come on, let go. Roberta, come on.
No, I can't let go, Frankie.
Look, I gotta do the recycle. Come on.
I need you, baby. Please.
Jesus.
Please, I need you, baby. Please.
Roberta, enough, okay?
I know you.
Excuse me?
Yeah, no, I seen you before. Yo, you that girl on TV, right? Take your glasses off, let me see. Yeah, you that girl on that show. That's crazy, I seen you on TV. Can I get one of those flyers? What is this? There's a star on my block. Yo, this is crazy. Look who it is.
Who's that?
That's the girl from that TV show.
What show?
Come on, the show with all the friends. Come on, you don't know what I'm talking about? You know who it is?
Yeah, she looks familiar.
So can I get your autograph? Oh, wait till I tell everybody. Celebrity right here! See, everybody knows who you are. You think you can hook me up with like an agent or something? I know how to act. I could cry on point.
Dinner's almost ready, Maxine.
This is Sabrina Bernstein. This is Sabrina Bernstein. Leave your name and number and I'll get...
Hello, Bernstein residents. Hello. Clive, I know it's you. Just quit it. That was a really great stunt you pulled the other day, by the way. I feel really sorry for you now. Are you there? Shit, I gotta go. Look, if you're not gonna talk to me, Clive, just quit calling, okay? Grow up. Hello? Come on up. Okay, so when I spoke to each of you on the phone, I asked you to bring in a monologue. So who wants to be first? Ernie, great. What are you gonna do for us?
I didn't bring in a monologue, per se, because my primary interest is stand-up comedy. So I've brought in a selection from my stand-up comedy routine. Hey, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Great. What do you call a boomerang that doesn't come back to you? It's a stick. So these two goldfish were in a tank, right? And one of them says, I'll drive and you man the turret. It's not like a fish tank. It's like they're in an actual, like, military... So there was this snowman out in the snow one day, and he was like, hey, does this smell like carrots to anyone else? They've got like carrots for noses, so everything would like smell like a carrot to them. What did Buddha say to the hot dog vendor?
Okay, that was great, Ernie.
I've got a few more jokes.
Yeah, we'll do those later, okay?
Okay.
Good. Who's next?
Thanks, everyone. Good night.
I'll go.
Great. What are you doing for us, Candy?
Well, like Ernie, I don't have a monologue, but I did write a poem. At long last, you hold me in your arms again. How many years, days, hours, milliseconds have I waited for this moment? Breath so soft, wet, onions, whiskey, desire, submission, repulsion. So wrong it feels, the universe is inside out. A tornado frozen in time. You kiss me and make everything right.
This is going to be so hard, Helen.
It's okay, just... We're all here for you, so...
I remember. I was only 4 years old. And you came back into my life after leaving...
Where? And you dressed yourself. Hath it slept since? And wakes it now to look so green and pale?
Your girl's coming over to play Dr. Jack, Nurse Jackie, whatever. What in the world? Hey, Tata, you got a naked barracuda in your room.
Okay, who's missing? I'm sorry, what was your name again?
Evan.
Evan, come on up.
I think I'm gonna sit this one out.
Okay. We're just going to start with some loosening up exercises. So, Evan, why don't you come up and assist me? We're going to be doing some mirroring. So, Evan and I will be perfect reflections of each other. This is a basic exercise in enhancing your focus. Your ability to really be in the moment. Okay, good. You lead. Okay, in class, the point is not to trick each other. The point is that you shouldn't be able to tell who's leading and who's following. Does everyone get it?
Yeah.
Okay, grab a partner then.
You've been drinking.
What? That's really good, you guys. Good. Wow. How are you two doing? A little awkward? It's okay, you'll get used to it. Now just let loose, like, let go of all that tension. Good. Elvin, tell Ernie what you need.
New pair of shoes.
Do I give them to him?
Give him your shoes.
Give me your shoes.
Ask him for his shoes.
Can I have your shoes?
More.
Can I have all of your shoes?
No, not more shoes. Ask more.
Can I have your shoes?
I really want to give them to him. I really do.
Please give me.
Rocking and stroking. Some patting and stroking.
I feel
good.
Hopeless.
I feel ugly.
I feel melancholy.
I feel superior.
I feel alone.
I feel pressure.
I feel suicidal.
I feel tall.
I feel sorry.
I feel amazing.
I feel bastardly.
I feel brilliant.
Critical.
I feel
dumb.
I feel sexy.
I feel excellent.
I feel fucked up.
Different.
I feel sexless.
I feel angry.
Empty.
What do you feel?
I feel,
I feel
crampy.
I feel anxious.
Ravishing.
I feel hungry.
I feel uncomfortable.
Okay, that's it for today, guys. Great first class. Let's do it again on Thursday. Thank you. Thanks. That was great. Thank you. Okay, see you next Thursday. Thanks, Helen. Great. Yeah, thank you. Thanks, that was fun. Thanks, yeah. Thanks, okay. Oh, Evan, you only gave me $30.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it to the rest of the classes.
Oh, sorry to hear that. Why?
I don't know. It's not really what I thought it was going to be.
Really? What did you think it was going to be?
I don't know.
No, I'm curious. What were you expecting? What did you think it was going to be?
Well, I didn't think it was going to be an out-of-work actress inviting a bunch of stray lunatics into her apartment to show them how to act.
I see.
Sorry. Look, I'll tell you a secret.
What?
I saw Francis.
The musical?
That play was a shit bomb.
Uh-huh.
It sucked really hard. But you were amazing.
Really?
You really have it. You know, you have that thing that makes people unable to take their eyes off you. You're really talented.
Thank you.
You're better than this. You shouldn't have to do this crap to get by. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to be an asshole. Sorry I said the thing about letting the losers into your apartment.
It's not my apartment, so.
Well, you made a big impression on me. I just thought I'd come check out your class.
Well, I'm sorry I disappointed you.
Don't apologize. Just have dinner with me sometime.
Dinner?
You can come check out my show. And see how much I stink.
Evan Montebanco will amaze you. You're a magician?
Yes.
That's cool.
No, it's not. It's incredibly geeky. Check out the show, okay?
Okay.